I took myself on a Titanic-like date in Turkey, and here's what cost me the most. Hello and welcome to episode 7 of Rida's solo travel series, Istanbul, Turkey. After an amazing Turkish style painting workshop and meeting the best people, I wanted to spoil myself a little more. So I decided to take myself out on a date, and what screams fancy more than having a meal in the middle of the sea? I booked a dinner cruise via Head Out and enjoyed one of the fanciest dinners. Head Out makes it so easy to communicate with the host. I was the first one to board the cruise, that did not faze me. They showed me my table, and I read a book while waiting for others. This dinner was a festival. There was insanely delicious food, music, dance, happy couples, and me on my solo date. What cost me the most were the pictures a woman took of me. I thought she did it simply because I looked beautiful and was complimentary, but she got them printed and charged me 8 euros each. I missed the man who gave me the adapter for free though, but some people mean business and I am one of them. After a good 4 hours on the cruise, we were dropped back. This experience was 10 on 10. You guys can book yours on Head Out and use my code RIDA10 for additional discounts. I tried booking a cab, but
okay, I did not get a single taxi, so I'm walking to my room. But the problem is, the walk is uphill.
If the map said 15 minutes, I took 30.
I'm so exhausted.
But the sleep after this was worth it all. Join me in the next episode where I make a lamp of my own. Until then, sayonara. This is me, Rida Tarana, signing off.